Welcome to the brand new episode of It's Friday. I hear you saying JJ, but excuse me, it's no more JJ, it's Amanda Jason. Well, I take you through all entertainment news from Saturday to midweek Thursday and review everything entertainment, and I bring it to you here on It's Friday. Well, I have a new segment for you. It's called the Twitter segment. This is where you watch every show that I do and you tweet about it. Since it's our first time, we're gonna start next week. Tweet everything you know about the show. Comment it to @fashionclicks. I say again, @fashionclicks. Don't forget to tweet, and I promise you I will read every single one. Enjoy. It's your boy, fashion is an important step when it comes to our artists. Well, Mugeez is set to bring out a new clothing line after his shoe line. Well, we can see that artists now are diversified. They are finding ways or means to produce money. Well, big ups to Mugeez, and we're expecting more fashion from you. Our superstar Ghanaian artiste, Eazzy, has rebranded herself with a new hit banger named Ginger. That is an exciting name. Well, she featured SK Original on that song. You should go listen to it. It really is a gingering song. So the Ghana DJ Awards is finally out. Well, Short Code has been brought out. Nominees have been brought out. Don't forget to put each of your nominees to the correct short post. Well, this program is supposed to be held on the 21st of February at the Accra International Conference Center. Well, our very own DJ Tipsy of GhanaMusic.com has been nominated for 2 Ghana Female Best DJ Awards and the Best Discovery of the Year. Well, don't forget to send your short post and vote for DJ Tipsy. I know she's picking those 12. I know reality TV shows have become a norm these days. Well, Ghanaian artist Raquel has brought up her own TV show. Well, she featured Adam, Episode, and Sunny Valley. They did this at the French Bastogne Jungle Bar. Well, I hope Raquel has a lot to give to us, because a reality TV show is just not any show you have to just bring about the TV. It's something that has to do a lot about your life. So let's see what Raquel has to do. Ghanaian dancehall artist Kaakie has asked Shatta Wale to apologize to her over an incident that happened so many years ago. Well, Kaakie says she feels like Shatta Wale didn't properly apologize to her, so he, Shatta Wale, should come personally to apologize to her. I have no idea what to do. So you know Prohibited? Well, he's no more called Prohibited, and he's changed his name to Cartel BigJ. Cartel BigJ. I'm yet to find out what that means. I'll ask him personally. But he has apologized to actress Nana McBrown for a car crash that happened 2 years ago. So you can go on to GhanaMusic.com page to read about all the apology he sent to Nana McBrown. I'm very sure he's very, very sorry. Ghanaian Afropop artist, let me say, fast rising artist Cookin made a song which made Ice Cream Man fall in love with him. Well, tweet in the comments. So you know that Dynamite Energy Drink has been doing a lot of programs. They've been sponsoring a lot of programs this year, especially. Well, 4S4 has clinched new ambassador job for Dynamite Energy Drink. So, they're gonna be brand ambassadors for this energy drink for 2 years. Big up to you, 4S4. So, multi-award winning South African AKA has apologized for not appearing today on his birthday in Nigeria due to some delays in his Nigerian visa. He's supposed to appear in Accra too on the 31st of January, but that is not going to happen. He apologizes solely for any delay, but both his parties will be announced to you later. So don't forget to wish AKA a happy birthday. Go on his Twitter and Instagram pages to wish him a big happy birthday. So this has been all. Don't forget, when you're tweeting to me, tweet @fashionclicks, and don't forget to hashtag It's Friday. comment everything you saw today, and I'll read it next week on my show. I promise to each and everyone. Don't forget to log on to GhanaianMusic.com on all our social media pages, Twitter, Instagram, anything you know social media. Have a blessed week and stay up to date.